and it's something that honestly you can implement any time of year, but right now we really want to focus on double credit. So with you guys all being new, some of you experienced, doesn't matter. Are you wearing the product 100%? Mm-hmm. And I'm not just saying like, oh yeah, I do the makeup and the skincare. No. Do you do the body wash? Mm-hmm. Do you do the perfume? Do you do all of that stuff? Mm-hmm. I had a customer actually ask me, what don't you have that's not Mary Kay? And he said, you know what? We don't have shampoo and conditioner. And so I bought it from him to support his business. Mm-hmm. And that is the only thing in my shower that is not Mary Kay. Okay? That's the only thing in my kid's bathroom that's not Mary Kay. Now, what's in your mom's bathroom? Uh-huh. What's in your grandparents' bathroom? What's in your sister's bathroom? You know, think about that, okay? Also, think about who are you gonna buy Christmas gifts this year? Do you need stocking stuffers? Do you need teacher gifts? You know, the mailman gifts, the UPS guy gifts, all of those little things. Guys, take advantage of this double credit and pay 50% for your gifts. Why pay full price? Okay, and honestly, my family gets Mary Kay 100%. My brothers are so excited to get their cologne every single year. So trust me, when you have an amazing product, your family is actually gonna come behind you and be like, yes, I got this for Christmas. It's not like, oh man, she's gonna make Mary Kay again. Like, they're excited. If you're excited, they're gonna be excited, okay? The other thing is, check your closet, guys, or check your cabinets. Get a full store. When you have that product on hand for that customer, and you can, I've had so many customers call up and they're like, ah, I need a $15 gift right now. Like, what do I do? I'm like, here you go, it's an awesome gift. And they come back and say, wow, my friend just absolutely loved this gift. Thank you for picking that out for him. Tell your friends, hey, set a budget. I will fill that budget with an amazing gift. Just put something together. Mm-hmm. You don't have to spend a lot of time, but understand that everybody's on the go nowadays. And honestly, guys, from October to December, your fastest thing to build your business and get those sales is to offer quick, easy, fast, simple, hey, set your budget. Here's a gift for you. And actually surprise them. I've had so many more customers say that, hey, I've got a $25 budget. What can I get for that? It's like, you know what, here. And they love it. Make it cute, package it, you know, gift wrap it. The little cost that it costs you to make it look cute is worth that trust and that confidence for you from that customer. And they will come back and back and back. And so just capitalize on that. Make a list of who you personally are buying Christmas presents for, or gifts, or birthdays, or anniversaries, or weddings that are coming up. Get them now. Utilize this double credit, okay?
Yeah.